Hello to you. My name's John, and I'm officially welcoming you to this society event.
And on this course, we are starting our day with a par four.
Let's kick this one off in the fairway, and we'll take it step by step from there. How's that sound? Silky swing. Second shot here on the first. This is looking promising.
I like it. I like what you did there.
Okay, 8 feet. This putt's tracking. And good news, you're already under par today. Let's keep that going as we move throughout this course. And teeing it up on the second hole. And this is about 170 yards to the pin. I think this one's going for it. Well, it's unlucky. Missed the green on that one. And this is your third shot. Coming through with the chip. And tapping in for par. All right, staying at one under after that one. That wind is going right to left out there. And that approach was a bit wayward. And here's your second shot here on the third. Wouldn't that be nice to save par on this one? Not enough muscle into that one. This will be for bogey. And after that one, even par is your score. teeing up here on the fourth hole. That'll do nicely. Come on, be the right club. Good shot. And 5 feet left to go. That shows some resilience. Birdied this one after a bogey on the last. Well done. You brought your score down to one under after that one. Looks like a par three on this one. This was leaning to the right. Well, that's too bad. I'm pretty sure you weren't planning on that. It's okay. That was lovely to watch from the bunker. Nice and close to the hole. Now let's do this. All right, for the par. Looking good. Boom, there's your par. And you're currently sitting at one under for the day. This hole, we got a tailwind to deal with. And this one's about 190 or so to the pin. This is what our third shot's looking like. You could go to two under with this putt right here. a bit too much power into that putt. And this is your look at par. Ugh, rolled right by. All right, give this one a little tap. Okay, after that one, you will go up to even par. We got a left to right breeze on this hole. Well, this could maybe roll its way into the rough, possibly. Let's get out of this bunker and on our way. Wow, you really cranked it out of that bunker. Well done. Okay, here's our third shot. Safe approach, nice. All right, here's a 23 footer. Oh, it was a good putt from that distance. Okay, now let's check in on the scorecard. You are currently sitting right at even par. You got a headwind to deal with on this hole. Okay, and as we set this one up, it's deep into this rough. Just wanted you to know. A little wayward on that approach. Setting up here now for our third shot. And wouldn't it be nice to save par here? Well, that hole's behind us. Let's move on. That hole will keep you right where you were at even par. Let's see what happens here. We got a long par four for this one. That was good.
And this one's about 125 yards out. Hopefully this sticks to the fairway. This one's your third. There's a fancy little chip shot, nicely done in there for the bird. And let's roll some videotape on that one. That was interesting. One under for the day. And this hole's a par four. This one should be in the fairway. And second shot on the 10th coming up. Well done. Here we go. This drops and you got a bird. This putt's going. And that one drops for your fourth birdie of the day. I'm liking that. Managed to bring things down to two under after that one. Wind is blowing right to left on this one. I think she's coming in for a landing on the fairway. And we're setting up here about 210 or so from the pin. Okay, from the greenside sand. Hopefully we get up and down from here. Yep, that'll work from there. Okay, 11 feet to deal with.
It's getting there.
Ouch, right by the hole.
All right, here is a look at our par putt.
Right by.
Be nice to get this one. This one's for bogey.
That hole will bring your score up to one under.
And teeing it up now on the 12th. Nice swing. Sounded great. Okay, about 200 yards or so to the pin from here. I don't think I'm liking this. Setting up for our third shot. There we go, on the green, good stuff. All right, here's a 5-foot putt. Oh. Here's an 11-footer. Oh, no. And if this drops, that's your bogey. And after that one, currently sitting at even par. Let's see how close we can get this one to the pin. Swinging like silk. Well, missed the green on that one, but I've already forgotten about it. Ten-footer from here. Well, the putt appears to be online. Nicely played. Okay, even par at the moment. Wind blowing left to right on this one. That ball's going for days. It's never going to come down. And we're about 135 to the pin. This might need to bite. Well, I got a little ahead of myself there. That's gonna be just fine for you. On the green, well done. This putt's good so far. Ah, just right by the hole. Okay, this one is for the par. Okay, let's head to the next. Okay, that'll keep you at even par. Got a par four on this one. Nice. Second shot here on the 15th. Well, you can't hit them all. Okay, careful on this one. We're in the green side rough. And this will save your par. All right, that putt drops and we're even, Steven, as we head down the stretch. Heads up. Wind's going right to left on this one. Swing was a little bit off there. All right, setting up now in the bunker. Let's see what you got. go down to one under if this goes in. This one's on a good line.
Ooh, yep. That's in there for the bird.
One under after that one. Here we go on the 17th hole. Well, you didn't hit that one perfectly. Well, unfortunately, we missed the green here. Setting up in the bunker. Okay, 26 footer from here. All right, tap in bogey to finish this hole off. Looks like that has brought you up to even par. That wind is picking up, blowing left to right on this one. Ooh, that drive had some mustard on it. And this shot's about 145 yards out. Nice stroke, we're on the green. And this one is from way, way out. And for a final score of 72. And today you get to end your round with a par putt. Good stuff. And you managed to post an even par at the end of this one. Well done. Well, that's it for me. This is where we go our separate ways. Thank you for the round.